We often hear people described as ordinary Americans. There's nothing ordinary about them. After losing loved ones, jobs, and facing uncertainty, we're persevering. We're recovering. Back to work. Back to school. Back to joy. And that's extraordinary. That's how we made it through this year. Now we'll embrace the next. Together.